Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Snowy Escape Let's Play. So the first thing I'm gonna do is get rid of these from the holidays and make our money. Because it's a fast, easy way to make money. Usually get a good thou out of it. Definitely this year. Okay. I think that's all of them. Yep, I don't see no more. Okay. And they are just down for bed. Let's go ahead and put this away for them. And then we will fast forward till they get up in the morning. Oh, she has gone into labor. She's like, oh no. It is baby time, baby time. Alright, he's through his panic, we're at 2 hours, so now we can say, go to the hospital. Hi baby at hospital. We're gonna join her, we're gonna bring hubby. And we're that much closer to having a toddler on the slopes. Yes. I mean, I could have just created one in CAS, but what's the literal fun of that? Alright, come on, dude. You need to quit panicking and start moving. The doctor is already waiting. Oh, he made it. Alright, let's try not to pull her heart out, Doc. I'd panic too, because they like to pull out hearts. Oh, that's loud in my ears. That's gotta go down some. Sorry, guys. It's a boy. Okay, let's see if you guys left any comments for me about who I should. Nope, I have no baby names. So, let's randomize. Dominic? Okay. Alright, we had a little boy. Oh, she still looks preggo. No, go home. Ah. Go home. Still. All right, now she doesn't look pregnant. All right, off to home we go. good. They put baby down in the downstairs, which is where I wanted him. But they gave him a pink bassinet. That's just so sad. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Let's go and feed him. And that will literally bug me. So there we go.
Aww, Renny George. Oh.
Sell 3 paintings and prepare pancakes. Okay. Bounce, coo, cuddle, change diaper. We're getting to you, diaper. We're taking care of you totally for the night. So that mom can go to sleep and you will make it till the morning.
Getting a new boo. What's a boo?
Alright. Now mom is off to bed until morning. Baby went to sleep. Alright, what do you need? You go to work in 2 hours. So let's use and get some breakfast. And turn on your earbuds. Alright, so get mama up and moving. Serve breakfast, pancakes. Congratulations on the new family member. Why, thank you. And he's off to work, so we're gonna hit work overtime. No, come resume. At the end of the day, Jacob has joined his co-workers for karaoke. After a few warm-up songs, a difficult song is chosen and the microphone is passed to Jacob. His mind races at all the thoughts of embarrassment in front of the co-workers. Will Jacob go for the glory? Last time we did Sing It Loud and Proud. This time we're going to do Pass the Microphone. And we still had a performance loss. The pressure's too much. Jacob passes the microphone. The energy in the room noticeably drops. The disappointed looks in his co-worker's eyes will startle Jacob awake just before he drifts off to sleep for the years to come. A little dramatic, but okay. And then let's get dressed. And we can help out with painting still while we got baby. Wondering if I want to go over to her house. Nope. Bounce, coo, cuddle, change dirty diaper. And now we can work on our painting again. So the next few episodes will probably be a little redundant of doing this. And you guys know I don't cut anything out of my episodes. I do show you guys what I do from start to finish. So, hey. Oh, you need some fun? Okay. Let's put Dominic's stuff up here on the wall. There we go. There we go. Volume's low. Much better. So we're just gonna rack up some money so when we go hit the slopes we can, you know, spend some money. And in order to do that, you have to have money. So now's a good time why baby is little and husband is working. That we can just bank a little. Change dirty diaper. I'm hoping to get all the baby years in this episode, so we go straight to toddler years after this. So if y'all just bear with me a bit, then we'll be there. Time to feed. Jacob is taking his first steps toward unlocking a lifestyle. Okay, what's he getting? Well, it doesn't say. Honey came home and gave us a present. It had food in it. Yeah. Really? Wow. Okay. Gotta get 3 in writing. More practice writing. And then career, do your reports. Mama, you clean that. Then I need you to come finish your painting. Alright, I'll let her go to the bathroom and then hit the toilet. Dad out here is gonna eat and then he's gonna head off to bed. And we'll get down and see what little Dominic needs. Yep, that's what he needed. Alright, off to bed we go. And now he should need fed. Yep, I'm getting good at this baby thing. Alright, get leftovers, mama. And then clean up. And then let's wear our other outfit. And turn on our headphones. And help make money. Back to the drawing. No. He needs to take a shower before work. That's all he's gonna get in. He's gonna be late doing that. Oh, does he not work today? No, he's off today. Okay. No, shy. Alright, mama, come and clean this. You go use the toilet. Oh, I hear you, baby girl. I hear you. Okay. He's gonna go deal with Dominic. Okay. Good job. Sell the collector. Let's go hit the slopes and the baby can go to Nannyville. Since it's Saturday and you are off. So, how do we get there? Travel? Well, I guess it's going to be a little bit more exciting than I thought. Alright, well, let's go hitting the slopes, which are literally over here. Ride to the top with Abby. Never done these before. Maybe we should start off over here on these slopes that are easier. Okay, he can go. Okay, can't go. You have to go here. Ski on easy slope. Continuously. Let's do high intensity. A risky path that proves the most opportunities for tricks. Medium intensity. And go on easy slope, continuously medium. Oh, she did all right. Oh, I spoke too soon. She wiped out. All right, we'll watch Jacob this time. Little bunny hop, he controlled it, about hitting the fence. He's a little everywhere, a little wobbly. He's making it. Is he gonna stick the landing, folks? Down, down, and no. Are you gonna stick the landing? Oh, she stuck the landing. All right, time to follow her this round. Everybody get in line. Whoa. Oh, she's taking this side. She's getting adventurous. Two jumps and a turn. Oh, almost into the fence. There she goes. And will she stick the landing this time? No. Alright. How are we doing, Jacob? You're already back up here? And he goes down this side. Swivel turns. About to lose it. Gets it. In the breakaway. Finally, the home stretch. Is he going to stick the landing? He's wobbling, but he stands up. All right. Hey, they're getting pretty matched. I can get to him easily. Where is she gonna go? Oh, she's gonna go around. She's gonna hit the big jump. And she sticks the landing right into the fence, corners it. Now she's in the home stretch. Will she stick it or will she fall? She's wobbling down, but she stays up. All right. Well, Well, they're getting their skiing up this weekend. Oh, here goes Jacob. He's gonna do it for the first time. He looks a little scared, but he sticks it. And he wobbles down the hill the rest of the way. And fails at the end. Wow, they're pretty good of breaking away off and on. Looks like she's getting good. Oh, I spoke too soon. Well, we're just gonna make a day out of this ski hill here. I don't know what you call this. Ski range? Mountaintop? Oh, he does first jump, takes the easy path, decides he's not going to do a second jump. I probably had to change intensity to do that. Alright, changed it to high intensity. Let's see what the difference is. He's just like in the way. Jump one, and she sticks it. Jump two, and it sticks. Will she hit the landing? No, she will not. Jacob's turn. He looks professionally like he's gonna get this thing. He misses the first one. Takes the easy way down. That is not high intensity. I'm gonna have to change you. You're just coasting down. That was nothing, dude. But you landed it, I'll give you that. Which he reached skiing level 3. Oh, it looks pretty now since the sun is setting. Jump 1! And now she's hit skiing level 3. Jump 2! Okay, let me get up here. Yeah, I know you're hungry. I'm ignoring it for a minute. They got to do the whole total walk up. All right, what's he gonna do? Jump one. Whoa, that did not look very good. Jump two. He held that one better. And that don't look good. Will he stick it? No. Oh, we're gonna go on the other slope? Oh, we're gonna go on the other slope. She's just gonna take it herself. Of course, she's missing everything, but. I mean, she did it. And she fails at the end. Use the bathroom. And he hits one. Shaky again. Hitting two. Shaky again. And the boy stays shaky. What are you doing? Go to the restroom. Let's see, order food. Egg ramen. All right. Let's order food. Get you beef. Oh, we got fireworks from somewhere. I missed them. Eat food at the Festival of Light and Snow. Okay. She wants to take a selfie. Collect a semi by popping open a semi capsule. Okay. Purchase a semi capsule. Purchase bits and bobbles. We'll do this spray can. He purchased it. She needs to open her semi. What'd you get? I don't know what that is. Girl, what are you doing now? I didn't say do that. She's like, I'm doing it. You got. Golden Buddy Simmy, the most lovable bellhop around. What are you doing now? No. It's okay. We're going home. Stop wasting money. Stop. Stop. Don't let the vending machine be addictive. I'm telling you. Man, where is she? Girl. Go to sleep. Use. Dominic returned from daycare. I hope he had fun there. Mom and Dad had a blast on the slopes. Sleep. Why won't she stay asleep? Take a shower. And then go to sleep. All right, Dad, you're gonna have to take care of Dominic because Mom is gonna pass out. Dad's gonna give you attention. It's okay, little guy. What is she out of bed for? Come on, get in bed and stay asleep. Why won't she stay asleep? All right, you need reset. Sleep. What in the world is this? She's not getting any rest. Oh my gosh. What in the world? We don't have a ton of money to just sit here and play with you to figure out what is wrong. No, it's literally her. She can't sleep anywhere. Okay. Yeah, I'm not having this because this isn't going anywhere. So we're just gonna do that, and now I'll put her to sleep and see if she unsticks, if that works. No. What the? Okay. Getting really mad. Resetter. No, she just won't. Well, I was gonna go until Dominic aged up into a toddler, but I guess I'm gonna stop here because this is irritating and I'm going insane at this point because I'm doing exactly what the definition of insane is, which is keep doing the same thing over and over and expect a different result. But I guess I'll figure it out, but it won't be on camera, so I'll figure it out and I'll let you guys know what I had to do to get around it. But until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!